Clinton Township Police Chief Fred Posavets has died from complications due to COVID-19. He was diagnosed with the virus back on February 12th and was being treated at the University of Michigan in Ann Arbor. Posavets started his career with the department back in 1980, eventually becoming chief in 2007. He was 64 years old.